Hello guys, it's Efkan Reacts and I'm Efkan and we are going to react to another country for this year's Eurovision Song Contest 2024 and it is Portugal. With Portugal I have always mixed feelings because I never know if they're gonna send a really really high quality producted song or it will be a little bit more alternative and edgy and in Portuguese. So they are always delivering a broad variety of different styles of songs, so I can never tell what will be the next one. So I'm really curious about this song. It is Iolanda and the song is called Grito. So let's jump right into it. I'm really curious about this. Let's go.
Seguimos assim, e outro, e outro, e outro. Só quero ali. Aviso quando lá chegar. Entrego-me aqui, pouco a pouco. Passos largos presos.
All right, what I can say here is alternative start, Portuguese language. So as Portugal always used to start a song, and that's why it's not what I didn't expect. That's why it fits the overall Portuguese songs vibe. What I'm here thinking is, isn't it maybe a little bit too boring as a start? So I don't know, it's already 42 seconds into the song and I'm not hyped, I don't expect anything, I'm not sure where is it going to. So let's see, I hope this kind of a calm, boring start turns into something really different, catchy, or even more melancholic and enjoyable. Let's see. Yeah, this is a composition that I cannot enjoy so much. I mean, this is this folkloristic element, I think, where she's almost shouting, and this is typical with Portuguese songs and with this region. I get it, but the overall melody of the song is hard to follow. It's a little bit too calm, too flat in the beginning, and it's not a type of music I enjoy so much. So I was afraid of Portugal sending again this kind of a type of their ethnical folkloristic elements that I cannot relate to so much. So that's why I cannot enjoy so much. It's happening here, but until this really upbeat part of the song where it got a little bit more filled with beats and where she had these movements and dance styles, that was really, really good also. That catched my attention again. And I want this song to be on this level now. Let's see.
So
chama que ainda arde, ainda arde. Só chama que ainda arde, ainda arde. Bate a luz no peito e abre. Só chama que ainda arde, ainda arde, ainda arde.
Okay, I just waited until the end. Maybe the positive things first. Obviously, she can sing. She has a really nice voice. The styling, like her outfit and the outfit of the dancers, are really, really good, really artistic, really fit the song and the performance, and really high quality. The stage, and really here props to the broadcaster. And I see it in many, many countries this year that the national final stages are really good and really big, really, really professional. We have an enhancement here, so props to all of the countries so far. But my problem with this entry is the song itself, the composition, the whiny, folkloristic tone to it, and how it is composed with the calm parts of the song. I cannot relate. It is a kind of song that loses me in these calm parts, because the calm parts are so empty for me, like, because probably I'm not getting the lyrics either, but I have to be honest, it didn't catch my attention, catch me like with the first listen. So it happens very often with Portuguese songs, I have to admit. So that's why it's not a big surprise for me that it lost me also. That's why song-wise, I'm not enjoying it. I would not listen to it again. But everything else is really professional, but the song is really, really big, major factor here also for my judgment. So I would say it's not a strong entry for me, at least for my taste, my personal opinion, obviously. I obviously see the artistic factors in it. I see the Portuguese language in it. I see the performance. I see that's a more ballad. But even though a ballad can catch my attention too, and I really can like it, but this is not the case here. So I'm sorry for the Portuguese entry. So it's not my cup of tea. Sorry. But thanks for watching, guys. And see you in another reaction video. Bye.